Can you describe your role advising your husband? Some people interpret some of the decisions you've made, such as coming to Africa and some of your tweets, as a way of sort of not necessarily undermining, but poking at him a little bit, trying to influence him. Can you describe that?
Well, I don't always agree what he tweets. And I tell him that. I give him my honest opinion and honest advice. And sometimes he listens and sometimes he doesn't. But I have my own voice and my opinions. And it's very important for me that I express what I feel.
So sometimes you are trying to steer him maybe to be a little bit more polite in his public discourse and to maybe be a little bit more centered?
I tell him my opinions, what I believe, and maybe in some of them we don't, you know, maybe don't agree. He will do. I'm not elected, so he's the president.
I give him my opinion. Phone down?
Yes.
Okay.